Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. welcome back to Watch Dogs Legions. Today we're doing part 18 of Watch Dogs Legions. Guys, before we get started, I'd like to say thank you for all the support that you've been showing on my channel. Guys, you know, I've not had one bad comment, and I really appreciate that. You guys are just ledge. What to expect from this video? Guys, when you hit some missions up, get some progress done, you know, also have fun while doing it. Also guys, don't forget to subscribe, and when you do, make sure to turn that post notification bell to all so you guys don't miss out on my spectacular content. Guys, another thing too, if you notice, I don't have a camera working at the moment. Both my good cameras decided to shit themselves, so yeah, I've got no face on the video. I got no face. Without further ado, let's get in it, have some fun. Teddy bear! Yeah, bros! Smack! Oh, uppercut, ya bitch! Oh! Stand down! You know what? I'm gonna die! No. I am not hostile. You can't take me alive! So guys, we will do missions just as soon as I steal a car. Oh, get away from these cops. Ma'am, I'm taking... Now get the fuck out of my car. Look out, I'm driving-y. Excuse me, hello, how you doing? Good on you, good evening, good night. Yeah, okay, yeah, that was my fault. My fault, bro. Most definitely my fault, just fixing up my microphone. Sorry, excuse me. I see colours of the rainbow. Yes, I do. Oop. You think? I'm trying to do missions. Well, that's one less person in the world. What do you mean, they? Backwards. Change characters. Oh, there's a store, bro. Team. No. Did you fight? Both my good men are in the hospital. Space to view. Missions. Body Mary Kelly. Barry Mary Kelly. Yes, I read that right. Stop in the names of law. Steal. No, don't mean commandeer. Get out. Ooh, like your hair, Joker. No! What? Alright, I need to go to that wave, the yellow wave point. M skis. Do a U-turn when possible.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry. This car is a bit awesome. Plot close. All I need a bit of love in my oops. Oops. Speeding. Get that to my face, y'all. This car's amazing. Yes, it is. Let's go, cuz. Cousin Bow. Stay, chicky. Oh, someone hurt your vehicle. Mini Coopers can go up and down stairs, can't they? That was a glitch in the Matrix. Oh, wrong cup.
I've heard from Inspector Lau. We're ready for the briefing.
I like it, the water, eh? Look at the bag. It's like, I am awesome. I am awesome. Lol. Enter. We got a mighty crew.
Mary Kelly heads up the most powerful crime family in London, Chan Kelly, which should at least be easy to remember.
Under her old man, they were a bit better, but he died, and her rival started disappearing. Her enemies, her friends, family.
Oh.
She'll never respond to interrogation. But there is one place she feels comfortable doing. The Sandstone Residence.
Inspector Lau thinks a police bug in the Kennys' headquarters may have the evidence she needs to finally convict Bloody Mary.
Sunstone is their center of operations. I know the data on that bug will take her down. Get it for me. I swear I'll put you away forever.
Pushing the coordinates to your optics.
Can I just point out that there's a fucking sexy ass TV, and where can I buy one?
Sabine here, Inspector Lau. I'm curious how you think you can bring Mary Kelly to justice now, with no backing. Even before Albion took over policing, you couldn't lock her up. And she goes on treating humans like cattle.
I had to work within the system. Yes, it was corrupt, I knew it. I just didn't know how bad it was. I thought a strong enough case couldn't be buried.
Wrong. Fucking feds are corrupt all around, up and down. Why should we believe things will ever change?
Because I'm taking it to a contact in the Attorney General's office, an honest solicitor with a hard-on for organized crime, specifically for Mary Kelly. Look, our methods may differ, but I want to help those people as much as you do.
All right, but however this goes down, there's no way we're letting Mary slip the net again. That's not how DedSec does things. Let's get to Sandstone.
Kills. Let's do it. I pay anchor in sight. I need him, he's a good fighter. And loading. There you go. Wait, gotta go up. Not damn. Gotta go up. Not damn. Gotta go. It's open. My car's still there. That's good. Okay. Man, look at that wheel flex. Whoops. If you guys are enjoying this, sub to the channel would be a marzen. How many gears does this car have? Excuse me. I want a faster car. I need that car. Yeah, bruh. Oh, that's better. Better handling. Cool. Just gotta wait for it to be ready to turn on again. So, normally by now it would have run out of signal. Whee!
That's it. Let's see what kind of recording we've got on her. Just look at this place. This is what comes of old crooked money. The Kelly family has been profiting from people's misery for a long time. She's got this shit all over the manor.
So you've been in there before? Is that how you ended up in the basement of the Southern Incinerator?
We needed something creative, so we decided someone had to get in here.
Excuse me.
I wasn't going to assign someone else to do that. You saw how Mary uses the people she grabs out of the EPC, and the staff's uniform's not hard to mimic, so I went in. What I didn't know was that she had intel on our investigation, my team. I thought going off book would stop the leaks, but she still knew we were coming. She tortured me for the names of my team. Tried to break me, but cops don't give up cops. Turned out she already knew the whole unit and hits out on them. The woman is a mindfucker.
Shit. Well, at least you don't have a microchip in you. Bitch knew who she was dealing with. Did never bow to her.
That's how I ended up on that butcher's table. So many reasons to want to rid the world of her, but it wouldn't be enough to just put one in her brain. My mates died trying to bring her to justice. I have to honor that.
This has been a bit of a blot. That's right. Might be one down here. This is a bit of a brain teaser. Dick, name it. Hang on. This is proving to be diff. I will figure this out. How do I get up back there? That's right. Damn it. So that one goes down. Okay. I will get this. Oops. That's could have, that has to have done something. Do I have to do all of them, you wonder? God. Apparently I have to do all this. Okay. Are you kidding me? Grr. This has proven to be annoying. Oh my God, this is painful as fuck. What do I do here? Now it needs to link back. Oops. Okay. Okay, I think I got something here. Okay, I think I got it. Ish. Yeah. I feel great. Everything's up and working. Can't believe it was that hard. Oops. Hang on. This... Oops. Hey guys, this might be a long video. All goods. Yeah, I did it. And stab her. Damn it.
Ooh, very intentional. We're going to be sure and spread the word.
You know where this one goes. Get these two and all the others over to their venue and ready for the sale.
Right away, Mum. Also, the foreign investors have already landed and the drones are programmed. Ready to deliver the invitations and the coordinates to all the guests.
Mm-hmm. It's that initiative I'm smelling, Peter. Initiative can be a dangerous thing. Can be misinterpreted.
Alright guys, that's all we have time for. If you enjoyed this video, a sub to the channel would be amazing. As always guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.